Welcome back, guys, to another episode of FloridaFishinTV. And it's a nice cloudy day. I think the fish are gonna bite, so I'm gonna go cast a couple baits out and see if I can get bit today. Hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. Alright, we've made it to the pond. I got a chatterbait. I'm trying to show you it right here. Chatterbait. The Gary Yamamoto paddle tail, I guess. That's what I got. Ooh. And just a black and blue skirt. That's what I'm gonna use. So here we go, catch a couple fish.
Staring at two different views on your window ledge. Coffee is gone cold, it's like time froze. There you go, wishing, floating down, I'm wishing. It's like I'm always causing problems, causing hell. I didn't mean to put you through this, I could tell. We gonna sweep this under the carpet. Can turn back the time to make it all alright for us. I promise to build a new world for us two, with you in the middle.
Too big, but first cast on the other side of the pond. It's pretty good. That was a mess up right there. Alright, I got one on the chatterbait. Pretty good one too. Not too bad. Fighting good. Fish.
chunky fish. Nice fish. Well, I was walking back and I cast one more time. This fish just ate the top water. Inhaled the top water. Oh. It's down his throat sideways. Look at that. Look at that. That is insane. Ate the top water. Then I had the cannon rolling, of course. I was about to move spots and got this fish. That's pretty cool. Okay.
Guys, that is it for today. Caught a couple fish, did it good, and just the bugs got really bad, and I had to get out of here. But yeah, the plane's really, really right there. But I hope you enjoyed this video. I haven't been able to get a couple videos up lately because I've been busy in school and haven't gotten time to go fish around. So, I'm gonna try to get more vids up. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And please subscribe, follow my Instagram, which will be below, and Snapchat. Thanks for watching. FloridaFishinTv.